Crank up the music. They have come from around the country, from outside of the country as well to be here. From around Scotland, we've got all the top clubs here, all of our drugs. Scotland, the Crepes in Cleveland. Top Scotland, the Tours. Top Scotland, he's a weird name. Top Haggins here. We've got Top Scotland at the next runners. Have a great Sunday, everyone. What would you rather be doing than this? Let's crunch up the music a bit more. Let's get you inspired. So pace yourselves, don't forget to take on water at all the water stops. It's a great day to be a runner. Unless it's what you dream for, unless it's what it's all about. Just brilliant to see fans from all over the country. Have a great day, everybody. Enjoy yourselves. 13.1 miles. You. Good luck, boys, Javier. Good luck to all our matches. And tonight's our winner, And we will see you later in the year. Thanks to luck, Upper Bonnet Club. Huge field here, mentioned earlier. It is the biggest field that's ever been assembled for an Inverness half marathon. What a great way to celebrate every sexy age of Inverness. People running for our nominated champion as well. They want the Highland Hospitals. We have so much support here. Good luck to everyone for outside of Scotland, Welsh Federation. Thank you, Jensen here. And Sally, thank you for Scotland's mental health. Repeat the program. Come on, Neil Horns of Scotland. Let's get it. So the last couple of competitors in the half marathon is including the brilliant team from James making these kind of events accessible to everyone. Andrews and Charles, and they are off. Right, last couple of half marathon runners, the ones who are in the queues for the footballers.